Here we have the handlebar mounted drink holder, which is really easy to install, should only take you a couple minutes to put on. Now, first thing we're gonna do is install the clamp onto the bar. So pick the best location, the ease installation. I'm going to put the back half of the clamp on top, get the bolt started, and then I'll twist it into the spot that I need it to be in. Then we can mount the hoop assembly, washers and lock washer, and the thumb nut. And there you have it, ready to go.